Hello? Yo, what's up, man? Can I speak to Pam? Oh, damn, my fault, Pam. I thought that was your brother. Pam, clear your day tomorrow. We going ring shopping. Hell no! It's for Gina. I don't like you.
Now I have some very nice diamonds here I think you're really gonna like.
Sister, no offense, but diamonds are from South Africa, and I don't think I can get with that. You know what I'm saying? So what do you have in cubic zirconia?
No need to worry. Our diamonds are from Siberia.
Oh, well, cool. What you got in cubic zirconia? How's she gonna know, Pam?
Because I'll tell her. Now, you see this one here? It's my particular favorite. It's an emerald cut in a platinum setting.
May I see that, please?
Of course. Here you are.
Please. It's flawed.
No, it's not.
Sweetie, it's flawed between the second and third surfaces.
Flawed.
Well, your skills are impressive, Miss James. Well, how about this?
Got that. Martin. This is it!
That baby spark.
Isn't that sparkling? Ooh.
That's an excellent choice.
Oh, look at the spark. Look at the spark. Oh, this is beautiful. Now I know why y'all love like rings so much.
Beautiful. She'll love it.
You know? Somebody left their social security number on there. You know, I see why y'all love it.
Oh, no. This is the prize.
Damn! Oh!
Just think diamonds are forever.
Oh,
you invest.
Damn, a diamond forever, Pam.
Damn. But you can spread the cost throughout another years.
Pam, ain't nobody living that long, okay? Damn, spread it out. Look, Pam. Look what it says, Pam.
Martin, would you for once have some class?
How am I have class out on the street, butt naked, nut, everything, gone. Damn, Pam, ain't nobody living this long.
Martin, Gina is only going to be here for the weekend. She's coming to get rest of her things.
Pam,
she's
going to
be gone. She's going to be bye-bye. Just say bye-bye.
Oh.
Just say bye-bye to her right
Hold
now.
On, Gina.
Hold on to her.
Hold it.
Hold on to her.
Grab it.
Hold on. Hold on. You got it. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it.
Fine, fine.
Okay.
Fine. Come on, Martin. If anybody is worth this much money, it's my baby, Gina.
Yes,
get off me. Lady, all right, I want your address, your phone number, your W-2 forms, everything. No, I want your social security number, okay? All right, because if me and Gina don't make it, the ring coming back. You hear me? Because ain't nobody living this damn long.
Give me
the chicken nigga with the diamond.
Beautiful.
Ain't this a jag on diamond?